You could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables.
If you look at the map of the United States, there's all that red in the middle where Trump won. And his whole campaign, Make America Great Again, was looking backwards.
We in Michigan are looking forward to a President Hillary Clinton.
The racist, sexist, homophobic, xenophobic, Islamophobic, you name it.